Dragon.
Just getting warm, just like Muhammad Ali. They call you fascist. Watch me bash this beat like a star. Let you know I had beef with. Why do you riff with me? The maniac psycho. Pull out the lemon, get ready, cause I might go blam. Idealize me now. Ripper will not allow. Don't you dip it, Mr. Smith, don't riff. Listen to my gear shift. I'm blasting, I'm blasting. Kinda like Shaft. You can say I'm shafting. Old English in my mind. Came up with this funky rhyme. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you. I'm gonna knock you. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out.
Definitely will knock you out.
Yes, sir.
First of all, Dragon, your voice is so... Oh! I felt like when you started singing, like, I felt like I knew that voice already.
Yep. Really?
Oh, yeah.
You don't, Ken?
Look, I'm human, Nick. I'm vulnerable. This is a new year. I just want to show people.
2020 changed, Ken Jong?
I'm vulnerable.
Okay, panel, this is that moment for your first impression guesses.
I got this one right.
Hey, Nick, I want you to actually write it down on the card.
Yes! Oh,
and
that's
put it
easy.
In the
that's
yes,
great, Jenny. Jenny. Yes.
Right. Yes, Jenny.
Someone give me a card.
He could be Ken Jong wrong, that's all I'm saying.
All right. Put it in my back pocket. Go in the vault later.
There you go.
All right, tell us, what has it been like becoming the Dragon?
It's been an incredible experience. I mean, this whole outfit looking like I am really one of the most powerful and dominant characters in existence.
There it is. Now, Jenny, were you picking up on any clues?
Well, you know, when I first saw the dog bone, I thought Snoop Dogg.
Ah.
And then I realized there'd be so much more smoke around you if it was Snoop Dogg. but your voice has that kind of low, kind of raspy rap, and it reminded me of DMX.
That makes sense. He was known for the dog references.
Yeah. Right, absolutely. Yeah, and there was an X in the package also.
That's
right.
So that's
I'm thinking DMX.
Great guess.
Look. I'm a warrior. I'm a fighter. I fight for my clues. You know, I just always believe in myself, even when no one else does. So in the clue package, there was so much gold. There were gold medals in that house. There was water in that house. And just stay with me. Stopwatch is the timing for all those amazing breaststrokes. He is a beast. Michael Phelps, yes.
You really think this is Michael Phelps?
Freestyle, swimming, and rapping. That makes sense.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that. The person that I think it is one of the most electric onstage performers you could ever see. He's known for his dragons. I'm going with my man, Busta Rhymes.
Yes! Robin, I'm so glad you said that.
Yeah.
You know why? He's also said Dangerous in the package. He got a song called Dangerous.
Yep.
That's right.
So I'm gonna go with Busta.
Busta Rhymes. I mean, he's a multi-platinum singing rapper, but I really don't think he is.
All right, two for Busta and one for Michael Phelps.
Hey, Michael Phelps is the Busta Rhymes of his day in swimming.
I'm not gonna argue with you, because one thing we can definitely say is this was a gold medal performance. Y'all
yes,
give
sir.
It up
yes.
for
yes.
the Dragon. We gonna see you in a little bit, sir.
This is like some of our strongest performers ever on this show.
Yeah, who knew Michael Phelps could rap like that?
I've been
panel may be dragged through the field for their dragon guesses. Tell us what you think.